Thank you, bro. You are lucky person. You put the check of my name. Thank you, bro.
Men can be the victims too. Yes, men can also be the victims of harassment. Many of us think it's a myth. How can a man be harassed when he is the main reason for harassment against women? Greetings and salutations to one and all present here. Today, I, Charmi Malhotra, stand before you to express my views on an often overlooked aspect of society, the fact that men can be the victims too. We do not realize that harassment can happen with anyone, irrespective of their religion, age, gender, and identity. It is crucial to recognize that men can also be the victims of various forms of abuse, discrimination, and societal pressures. It is the time to break the stereotypes and address the challenges faced by men who do often suffer in silence. In the Indian Constitution, under Article 14, the right to equality is mentioned, but the issues related to men are not given enough recognition as compared to the issues related to women. Laws have been made to protect women, but what about men? Even men get harassed at their workplace. Yes, my dear friends, you heard it right. Even men get harassed at their workplace. Either we don't know or we don't realize that such things take place in our society, because nobody talks or spreads awareness on such matters. Usually the victims of such harassment don't report or file claims on such matters because they think that nobody will understand them or they'll not be able to share freely. Many might wonder how this can happen. A man being sexually harassed by a woman is deemed to be so unlikely that they think that it cannot be true. There are barely any cases that have been filed on sexual harassment on men in India. But with growing technology and growing education, people are coming to a better understanding and they are talking about their experiences, which is not only going to uncover the tragedy, but is also going to set them free physically, mentally, and emotionally. But, my dear friends, it is very sorrowful to see that the laws which are made to protect women are being misused for their own advantages. And because of strictness of law, the men get accused falsely. This is the reason why law should not be gender biased, and it should provide both the parties with an equal arrangement to resolve the matter. And if this does not happen, then men will get deprived of their right to live with dignity in a country like India. In order to conclude, I would like to say, it is very crucial to acknowledge that men can be the victims too. By breaking the social stereotypes, we can create an environment where all the male victims feel safe, supported, and heard. By addressing such issues, we can create an equal society. So let us remember that compassion, empathy, and understanding should not be limited by gender. And let us work together to create a world where all the victims, irrespective of their gender, receive the support they deserve.